What's going on, guys? It's Aiden here. In today's video, we got NF with Hope. If you guys are not familiar with NF, I highly advise you guys go listen to his music. At first, I didn't really like his music because I thought it was kind of corny or a little generic, but I thought I was just tweaking. I'm tweaking. This man is low-key a legend in the way that he rhymes. He's been in the game for a fat minute, and I'm excited. I haven't done too many reactions to him, but if you guys want to see more, let me know in the comments below. Without further ado, we're finna get straight into it. Yeah.
Hope. I'm on my way, I'm coming. Don't.
It's already a movie. It's a movie, Chet. We're watching a movie.
I know you were stagnant.
nah, this is a hard. However, they're recording this. I don't know if this is a green screen. This is hard. And I'm liking this flow. I don't know what flow. He usually changes up his flows every song. And damn, I just realized this is 5 minutes long. So I'm not even doing too much talking.
30 years you've been claiming your honest and promising progress. Well, where is it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts. Time to give the people something different. So without further ado,
this shit is beautiful. I don't know where he's recording this at, but this whole
do
background.
I like to introduce my
album. Bro, I think it's his album.
What's my definition of success?
Okay.
Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is definition of success.
What's your guys' definition of success? Let me know in the comments below.
Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Something
that is so true. Like, you gotta just keep on grinding, no matter if somebody tells you to stop, no matter if somebody tells you you're bad, you just gotta keep on going and go what you believe in.
Never talking never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had on the things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from.
Honestly, bro, if y'all got something, just get rid of that. Just get rid of it. There's no point in holding on to past. I'm all crying. Damn.
Difficult to go through, it's but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the
whoa, let me catch up. Mustard, hold on, pause.
Some would say having a mental breakdown is
a
negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I'd never hit rock bottom, would I dabble of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons? Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself in the mirror, at least for me that's what it did.
Bro got robbed.
Enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hate.
30 years of this, 30 years of that. It's always gonna be another time. 30 years of this, 30 years of that, 30 years of this. Like, stop. Basically, what he's trying to say is you gotta just break out. There's hope for to move on. Come on, now stop playing with me.
30 years of darkness, 30 years of 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience.
Aiden, you're just
30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment.
How you gonna edit like that?
Oh,
well, that was crazy. How you gonna edit like that? I'll be honest with you guys, I don't know what the whole premise of the video is. If you guys do know, let me know in the comments below of like what he was really trying to get at that. What I'm trying to get at, what I think he was trying to get at, is just break out of that cycle of not giving yourself enough hope. Move on and keep pushing forward. It's been your boy Aiden. Stay out the way. I hope y'all have a great day. Peace out.